Coming to the first problem, find the zeros of the following quadratic polynomials and verify the relationship between the zeros and the coefficients. So the first polynomial given to us is x square minus 2x minus 8. So in order to find the zeros of the given quadratic polynomial, we need two integers such that their sum must be equal to minus 2 and product must be equal to minus 8. So by method of splitting, we can write the given quadratic polynomial as x square minus 4x plus 2x minus 8. So that minus 4 plus 2, the sum is minus 2 and the product minus 4 and 2 is minus 8. So minus 4 and 2 satisfy the two conditions of the sum and the product, that is x square minus 4x plus 2x and minus 8. So taking x as common, we get x minus 4 plus 2 times of x minus 4, which is x minus 4 times of x plus 2. So in order to find the zeros of the polynomial, the given polynomial x square minus 2x minus 8 must be equated to 0. X square minus 2x minus 8 can be written as x minus 4 times of x plus 2, which is equal to 0. So we can say that x minus 4 is equal to 0 and x plus 2 is equal to 0. So transposing minus 4 to right hand side, we'll be getting x is equal to 4, and transposing plus 2 to right hand side, we will be getting x is equal to minus 2. So the zeros of the given polynomial are 4 and minus 2, and sum of the zeros is equal to 4 plus of minus 2, which is 4 minus 2, which is equal to 2. So this 2 can be written as minus of minus 2 divided by 1. So if we observe, minus 2 is nothing but it is coefficient of x, and in the denominator, in place of 1, we can write the coefficient of x square. We can say that the sum of the zeros is equal to negative of coefficient of x divided by coefficient of x square. So now the product of the zeros is equal to four multiplied by minus 2, which is equal to minus 8. So minus 8 can be written as minus 8 by 1. If we observe, minus 8 is a constant term, so we can write constant by 1 is nothing but the coefficient of x square. Therefore, we can say that the product of the zeros is equal to constant term by coefficient of x square.